All right, a 27-yard attempt by Harrison Butker to try to win Super Bowl 57. The kick is up. It's good. It's good. It's good.
Travis, you're winning, man.
It's good. Oh. Let's go. Butker kicks it through. The Chiefs, they're up 38-35 with 8 seconds left. The Eagles will just have one kickoff to try to do something. But right now it is looking like Harrison Butker's 27-yard field goal will be the game-winning field goal of Super Bowl 57. Butker, he has done it.